You will face hardships. You will face challenges in life. But one thing is different from this day forward. You will face them together. You with each other and with God. You don't have to worry, 'cause baby, there ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough.
Katie's become the woman that I've always dreamed she would become. Katie will always be my little stick, and she'll always be a successful person because she married a successful person. So what a pair they've made, right? So we've had the pleasure of getting to know Nathan over the last 18 months. He's become a son to us. He really has. He's a great guy. Just happy to have you in the family, Nathan.
I remember Katie telling me about you at first, and I could just tell, you know, a sister can tell that there was something different. Nathan, I think that, you know, you fit so well with Katie, but I think you fit so well with all of us, and that's really hard to find. I'm very happy for you both, and I love you both, and I love all of you, and happy wedding day.
Happy wedding day.
I, Nathan, take you, Katie.
I, Katie, take you, Nathan, to be my husband, to have and to hold.
From this day forward.
In joy and in sorrow.
In plenty and in want. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish, as long as we both shall live.
Bad advice that I can think of that I gave Nathan is when he first told me about you, I was like, that's a little fast, isn't it? I mean, you're gonna date somebody already? I was like, no, we're just friends. But I could tell even then that it was more than just friends. But I'm so glad he never listened to me and that you have joined our family, because you are amazing and I love you as my new sister. I'm so happy that you're part of our family. And that Nathan has picked a new best friend.